Program is sponsored by Bet365.
The early frontrunners, Manchester City, continue to set a blistering pace at the top of the Premier League, but all the big guns are hot on their heels. Elsewhere, two of the promoted clubs, Hull City and Middlesbrough, have slipped after promising starts. And tonight, we watch another, Burnley, as they take on Watford at Turf Moor. Well, the Championship champions shocked Liverpool a month ago. But since then, it's been hard work, just 1 point from the last three games. And tonight, they're without their star striker as well. Watford turned to Walter Mazzarri this summer. The Italians made a big impact already. They go into this with back-to-back wins. And last time out, they took the prize scalp of Manchester United. Monday Night Football, live tonight from Turf Moor. We watch Burnley and Watford meeting for the very first time in the top division, and it's live for Sky Q Silver customers in Ultra HD. To watch, press the red button or go to the Sports EPG. For more information on Ultra HD, go to skysports.com/UHD. Well, both teams kick off in the bottom half. Watford 11th do have the chance to climb into the top half tonight. Burnley in 17th. Below them, West Ham fell to their fourth straight defeat on Super Sunday. Stoke and Sunderland, the only sides still without a win. At the top, Manchester City, the first Premier League side since Chelsea 7 seasons ago to win their first 6. Spurs in second, they welcome City to White Hart Lane on our next Super Sunday. Arsenal made it 4 wins out of 4 with a long-awaited victory over Chelsea. And Liverpool into fourth with 13 points, their best start to a season since they finished runners-up in 2008-09. Well, he certainly demands a lot, but he has reason to be pretty happy at the minute. And I'm delighted to say that Jurgen Klopp is our very special guest on tonight's Monday Night Football. Welcome to you, Jurgen. So much to get through in the next hour of conversation.